Kai! Without the van, because I'm dead.
Winning the season for MFM. How will you react to play today?
Yeah, it's a happy day in my life because it's now like 6 winning in the game for my team, and this is the team for my team. I've never dreamed about it before, but I was so very happy to like see my team today and was close to my team and the ground and achieving it.
Immediately you scored the equalizer, you're instead of celebrating, you went over to the fans to apologize for the own goal. How deep is the connection between the players and the fans, and how far does it help MFM perform perfectly?
Yeah, after what we did to them, maybe after our beach, just to see us win, they take all the time to talk to the coach. So, this could be the second goal. I have to like apologize to them and tell them sorry for the mistakes, or I have to like tell them big thanks for cheering me up.
What exactly happened to your team?
So we had actually had a success. I had to give my test to make sure to
go back. How were you ready to
have a very good size. Coincidentally, the other coach was a player that we coached the same team. So I knew what he was doing to the game.
And when you on goal of all, what did you feel when that
goal? Actually, I didn't even want to come back, but I had to avoid it. Everyone that I was to play, they have one thing at the back of
Coach, everybody wrote off MFM at the start of the season. Kamara left, a bunch of new players came in. You have been able to steady this ship. Really, how far can MFM go this season?
Actually, like I said, it's a very young team. We are a young team. But we're not doing badly because we are determined. It's just determination and good movement.
So how far can the team go this season?
We still believe we still need to get something at the end of the season.
What are your thoughts about Akpudje? You know, the whole of today's game is like wrapped around him. He scored one goal and he scored the finishers and everything. What do you think about him?
Actually, Akpudje is a good player. Once in a while, he makes mistakes and he's able to come back and he's a good player.
Thank you very much.
Sorry, your name is Akpudje.